and he sends one to the gap in left center field. This is going to score a run, the first run of the game, an RBI single, and Lafayette takes its first lead here, 1-0. First pitch to left side. Nice grab by Glover over to second base for a great put out. He gets the force to Steve Cohen, so some real nice defense from Glover. That one's flared to left field as well. And this one snagged by Trey Dura in left field. He ran about 40 yards for that one, just kept going and going. And that one's gone. Right off the bat, way back for a solo home run. You knew it the second it left the bat. No one had to move. Enders didn't have to move. That one hung up there at a 7-6 ball game as Lafayette cuts the lead in half. Big swing and a miss for out number one. And that is the first strikeout of the afternoon for Campbell. Nice pitch off speed. And he gets Gallo going down swinging. This went into foul territory. Jansen, that's a heck of a catch. How about that? Jansen throws off the mask and does a job. That's textbook. If any catchers here in Little League wanting to know how to do it, that's exactly how you do it.
Hutchins tops the ball. This one's going to be tricky. A strong throw from Jansen for a bang-bang play in the first out of the second inning. That is a pitcher's best friend.
Anderson trying to get out of it. And 3-2, a swing and a miss. And he does.
Big swing and a miss. Make it 3-for-3 here in the top of the second inning. Three batters, three strikeouts. We head to the bottom of the second inning. It's a 2-0 ball game.
Entire weekend, not just these two. That ball is hit deep to left field. Long run and gone! Way back! And you can make it a 9-3 ball game thanks to the bat of Jake Snagaki.
Hits this one a ton, deep to left center field. This one's back and gone. The Delaware lead is cut in half thanks to Snagaki's second career home run.
And he deals. Swing and a miss in the high heat. And there's one down. 16th strikeout on the season for Brett Cryer.
We got a 2-2. Big swing and a miss and a good first inning for Brett Cryer. A 1-2-3 with help from a double play.